and a warning that everyone should take seriously in the cold weather. Be careful how you're keeping warm. That's what firefighters are saying after an early morning fire in Cairo. It happened at the former auction barn. It's off Route 23 near the Catskill State Police barracks. Officials say electric heaters thawing out frozen pipes are what sparked the flames in that fire.